You know what, Santino? I think I got you all wrong. I mean, you're not a bad fella. I think you're just misunderstood.
You see?
You know, it's funny. I knew a fella just like you back home in Ireland. And just like you, he only had one friend. And that friend was a donkey.
Lucky.
Funny thing about this fella was, well, let's just say everyone in the town called him the village idiot.
You see that? That bothers me so much. How could these people call a donkey the village idiot? It's a donkey. You know, maybe these people should lower their expectations from a donkey. Anyway, you know what? I think it's time for some tea.
Koslov's the best
now,
part.
Now, do you take your tea dark or milky? Oh. No. I am not trying to be smart at all. Apologize. I'm not referring when I say milky to the fact that you have no pigmentation. I'm not. No, people, you're not helping. Don't make him anger, please. I don't like it when he's anger. You know what? Speaking of anger, Sheamus, you must admit you have some rage and anger inside you. And I did some research studying some psychology. And I found out that there's only one of two reasons why you could have such rage inside you. The first reason is that you have been overexposed to gamma rays. The second reason is that probably when you were growing up, you were excluded from activities with the other kids because you're a ginger.
I'm not...
Oh, you're very generous people, but you're not really helping me right now. I'm not that person, Sheamus. I'm not going to exclude you from activities and fun. Look, I invited you to my party. This is our party. It's not just your party. I'm not gonna treat you like you're a ghost. Oh. No. Come on, that's not funny. Everyone knows that ghosts are not this white. Come on. No.
You're a very funny fella, aren't you, Santino, huh? I'll tell you what, you and me laughing so hard. I forget why I hate you in the first place.
Exactly. I think that you and I have the potential to get along famously, Sheamus. You know, I can't remember why you hate me either.
Sheamus hates you because you beat him.
I don't know what he's talking about.
Yes, you did. You beat Sheamus. It was the biggest upset in WWE history.
Ever.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Koslov. Your memory is so good.
A Koslov chant! Oh, my!
Only in the United Kingdom.
You know what? You're low on tea. I don't like the way you're looking at me. Here's some tea here. Hold the cup, please. I'm sorry, can you? I'm sorry. No. That was. I'm so sorry. Sheamus! Sheamus!
Can I have your attention, please? I received another email from the Raw General Manager. And I quote, "The time for tea and crumpets has come to an end. It's now time for action. Clear the the ring. And clear Vladimir Koslov from ringside as well. Because Santino Marella is going one-on-one with Sheamus.